IBOAN Sri Lanka as a cinema, television, stage and radio artist and a writer for 3 publications in Sri Lanka, I am duty bound to share a few words with you. In the face of all this mayhem and calamity that's happening in Sri Lanka, I urge you, please be patient, please be tolerant. Please also do not retaliate to the violence. We need all humankind. Every one of us is important to each other. So please stay safe and stay blessed.